around for a while now. Not sure if I have much left to prove. Yeah, I do. I look at me now, I'm thinking, damn, how proud of me I am. What I did is nothing to sneeze at, even if your allergies are bad. I'm up in the balcony in France. I look around, I see the fans, how they surround me in the stands. Probably could drown in a sea of hands. They're hollering, shame, yelling it out to me, and that's what I mean when I say that one day, some way, somehow, if I get the chance to get a crowd, I flip it around and have a crowd give me the chance. I've done it all, man.
But take one more step towards me and I'll snap you in half like a pencil.
Where am I supposed to go from here? Oh, really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been. Where am I supposed to go from here?
There's nothing you got that I can't counter. Your karate's a joke.
Or toleration for the shit, but like medication, my dedication and the time it takes to do this shit reminds me of how an overcrowded hospital waiting room would get. What I mean is maybe I have more patience than I'm able to admit. Yeah, but I'm still mentally stable. There's a three-legged table in this bitch. Fame was a switch, but I was grateful to trade the shit for the trailer with a hitch that would make me a raving lunatic. But I made it through my situation. I hit pay dirt, now I get paper like a stapler in this bitch. But just cause I made a little bit of change don't mean I've changed.
So, talking right here.
Brain full of wind, dangerous.
Thanks for lighting a fire underneath. When it's lit, and I'm just I needed that. You would think it's shady till I'm 82. I spit this crazy, even Dre, he knows I'm a blow. Better get the handkerchief again.
So where am I supposed to go from here? Okay. Really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been. To go from here, okay. Really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been.
Quick, Tim. Just like your old man.